The good news about CE is that there isn't very detailed regulation about student accommodation, which means that investors have to follow the general rules of developing properties in these countries. This is good news because the regulation is general and it allows construction of student accommodation which can have a multi-purpose, so you can also use it as micro apartments if there is demand, and holiday accommodation for low budget tourists. The market is different, especially that it's really new in CE. There were no private student accommodation centers in the past, which means that there isn't much expertise. And as a consequence, everybody is really learning how to do it. In Poland, for instance, you have a lot of Asian students coming who look for higher quality accommodation centers. And maybe one more characteristic is that in Poland, the government is generally in favor of private accommodation centers. They don't perceive it as a competition to government. In this way, it's better. There was even one PPP project in Poland, which is not typical for other countries.